Hi, I'm Valda Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning, and thank you for being here on the Valda Beebe Show. I've got an incredible guest lineup with you for you today, and I'm going to start off with Cassie Blackwell. She's here. She's the director of international communications for one of my favorite things, Airbnb. Cassie, welcome to the Valda Beebe Show.
Valda, thanks so much for having me this morning. Excited to be here with you.
Well, I love talking to you. I've got this information I want to share with my audience because they tell me they've got cabin fever. So what are consumers hoping to get from their immediate post-pandemic travel?
I mean, cabin fever sounds about right. So let's just set the scene, right? We're coming up on the 1 year mark of the pandemic having seriously disrupted people's everyday lives. People have been forced to stay at home. They have been staying isolated. And as a result, they're now lonelier than ever before. And what they're craving more than anything else is to reconnect with their friends, with their families, with their loved ones, and they want to use travel for this reconnection. So we recently commissioned a survey here at Airbnb that revealed that travel is the number one activity that Americans have missed the most. They miss traveling more than they miss going to restaurants and bars and sports events and concerts. In fact, 54% of people have already booked or are planning to travel in 2021. So we know that travel will come back, but we also know that travel has changed. And we believe that meaningful travel will replace mass travel. And 2021 will be the year of meaningful travel, of people using travel as a way of reconnecting with their loved ones.
Cassie, I think the whole world is finding out how good we had it, no matter what circumstance you were in. And now we may be, hopefully, we'll come out of this with a new value for the environment, for our family. I really like what you guys are doing. Let me ask you, that survey, did it talk about different age groups or generational groups? Because, you know, we got millennials, baby boomers, Gen Xs. Were there any differences in what they were going to see in travel trends going forward?
Yes. In fact, we did see generational differences in what people are looking for when they're travel, when they're looking for in their travel. So first, we are seeing that Gen Z and millennial travelers are leading the way in this shift towards meaningful travel. 60% of millennials and 57% of Gen Z have already booked or they plan to travel this year. And younger travelers are also leading the way when it comes to eco-conscious travel. 56% of travelers under the age of 50 are more likely to use a platform that allows them to search for green or environmentally friendly accommodations versus 28% of those age 50 plus who look for the same. Airbnb hosts are known for hosting really unique places to stay that have low environmental impact. These are places like tree houses and yurts and farm stays, really unique, memorable places to stay. The one thing that does unite everybody across all generations is the importance of using travel to be closer to family. In fact, 32% of Americans want to travel to be closer to family and find those moments of meaningful reconnection after this year of isolation and distancing.
Since this was a survey during COVID-19, does it give us any post-COVID-19 how we're going to recover from this?
So in our survey, we found that actually travel is in the top three reasons that people want to get vaccinated. 37% of Americans want to get vaccinated so that they can travel in addition to wanting to reconnect with friends and family. So at Airbnb, since the beginning of the pandemic, we've been really committed to supporting our community of hosts and guests in this healthy, responsible form of travel. And actually the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, so while they indicated that yes, staying home is the safest option, the CDC recently recognized that short-term rentals, such as those available on Airbnb, as being safer than hotels for those who do choose to travel.
Oh, that's so exciting. This survey that you guys did seems to be really important and maybe give us a little bit of hope that there is post-recovery from the COVID. Can we go online and see it?
Yes. So for more information about Airbnb, not only this survey, but also how you can take advantage of the thousands of different ways of having unique and meaningful experiences, you can go to airbnb.com. Not only do we offer places to stay, but we also offer hosted experiences such as cooking classes or magic shows. Many of them are now being offered virtually as online experiences. You can also learn how to become a host or share your passion as an experiences host. Also, more information on that at airbnb.com.
I'm going to go there because I could use a cooking class. Thank you so much, Cassidy Blackwell, for being my guest today on the Belder Beebe Show. It's been quite informative.
Thank you for having me.
Hi, I'm Belder Beebe. I host the Belder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.